Tell me how preparations are going, plans are going for that Rugby World Cup.
Oh, we've just qualified, so you know that was the most important thing for us. Things are going well. We're excited to be involved. So, you know, we've come down here to New Zealand and we're in our camp playing at the ground. We're going to play it next year. So things are pretty positive.
What are you hoping to achieve? You know, between now and the Rugby World Cup, what are you? You know, coming here, what are you hoping to achieve?
Yeah, I think as a team, we've got probably a medium and a long-term goal. Our medium-term goal is to be top 10 in the world. So we're 13th. We've come from 19th. We're now 13th. And I guess making the top 8 is sort of the long-term dream for 11 and 15. And then obviously in our own World Cup in 2019 would be to try and make the final. So I think for this team here, if we came down to the World Cup and had 2 wins, which would automatically qualify us for 2-15, that would be a pretty good successful World Cup for us.
How achievable is it though?
Well, we've got the 2 easy ones first up with France and New Zealand, so we'll probably win those pretty easy. Then after that, we've got Canada and Tonga, which will be something we'll probably target.
Okay, North Harbour Stadium. Now you're going to be playing France here. Okay, what do you think?
Yeah, well, I think it's a fantastic venue. What we're hoping to do is get the local people in behind the team. So you know, we'd like them to be wearing red and white and cheering us on. We've got some Kiwis in the side, some Tongans in the side, and obviously pretty excited about coming down here and getting the people to turn up and support us so we can give France a real run for their money.
How has the training been this week?
We're toning down. We have phases that we do, so we've been going pretty hard for 5 weeks. We've been down in Miyazaki. And like I said, well, I'm going to flog you boys, so you know you need to be ready for that. But now we're toning down, so it's more about maintaining the body, so looking after it, resting it, and playing at 100% physically, which means they've got to step up mentally. So really we're at a less physical stage and more mental stage.
How are they feeling, like mentally?
I'll tell you tomorrow night, at 7:35, but I think everyone's pretty ginky on it, as we say. They're all up for it and excited about playing North Harbour. Bit of the unknown. And our real goals are, the following week against, Fiji and then over to Samoa to play Samoa and Tonga. And they're important games for us. If we win those, we go a long way to getting, towards top 10 because Fiji and Samoa are ahead of us on the ranking.
People in Japan, how are they? I mean, how they were feeling about your recent wins?
Yeah, I think, look, against Hong Kong, it was really exciting afterwards. You know, we sort of got the first taste of what World Cup's going to be like. There was lots of fans there. There was, presentations, photos, T-shirts given out. It was sort of quite exciting, really, and everyone had a real, buzz about the World Cup after that. I think it'll start building from here on in. We need to get some results and, to continue that sort of excitement.
Have you got a message for some of the rugby fans back home or in Japan?
Yeah, I think that, for us, we just want to play a Japanese style. We've got a young, exciting side and we want to get out there and just play the way that is good for Japanese, fast game plans, using our feet, throwing the ball around, playing an exciting style of football.
Is it what the main strength of the Japan team?
Yeah, I think our strength is our intelligence, our quickness of feet, our agility, and technically is where we really want to make sure that we're really great at what we do.
ニュージーランドでワールドカップをされるとなるとこうご自身 の, あのホームだからこうなんていうかそういうアドバンテージはあると思います？
はい、と思います。今僕の目的はみんなのノースハーバーの、人ちょっと日本サポーターしたいです。今とテレビ と、新聞は僕行ってます。お願いします。日本チームの応援お願いします、これのフランスの試合はたくさんニュージーランド人見たいと、日本中心ね、これも僕の目的は。
先ほど英語でもお話しいただいたんですけども、日本語で日本のファンにメッセージをお願いします。
はい、ちょっと来年ワールドカップ、来てください。
はい、
たくさんの応援おいしいね。日本人とニュージーランド人、日本チームは応援お願いします。
はい、ありがとうございました。Thank you so much.